Shop like
Sean. Sean, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's Sean.
The nigga not a bum, but the nigga just, he's not as good as
you think. Yeah, yeah. It's a lot of people like that.
Like, he's not as good as you think.
Yeah.
He got a spotty jumper at best. I was guarding the nigga didn't score the 2 points. And he only scored on the pass play when he came off the other thing. I didn't get back, you know what I'm saying? I hit like 6 buckets on him over here. Like, you're not good for me. You know what I'm saying? You all right. Like, you help a team. Get on the D, Chuck. Get on the D.
Yeah, because they don't really got shooters like that. Somebody on the weak side, you can't check you in head up, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
30 with you and everything.
Yes, how many?
30. Why? It's the second time.
Have you played Garfield yet? I'm assuming Garfield's
the second. Yeah, probably.
Champs East Tech Alumni versus Allen Woodpack 4-2.
Yeah.
Let's keep going.
OGC, my partner. You know my three, my partner.
Chuck E. Mike. Yeah, that's Chuck E. Mike. Chuck E. Mike been putting in work all summer. Court Tilly, out of Woodpack. That was three.
Yeah, I like that.
young man playing at Cedarville, College in Columbus, Ohio.
I think he's good. I don't know. We played him last year. I don't know, though. I'm not sure.
You ain't even shoot like this. Shoot that like you was trying to make.
Yeah.
You just threw that over there.
No, it's in Ohio. Southern Ohio. It's a city. Rio Grande.
Why are you shooting the fade away?
That's what it is.
That's what I'm saying.
Alan Wolfpack. East Tech alumni is ready for three.
on there.
Over here? Is this the right closet, buddy? Where does it go?
There.
Oh. Oh.
I got it.
Shout out to Matt Lorenzo, a.k.a. Beast. What's up, big boy? Y'all got a big game coming up. Next game, Mr. Basketball versus Mr. Basketball. Andrew Strainer versus Tony Stockton.
It's straight. You still got power?
Center court.
A little bit. We overweight and stuff, dude.
Chucky White.
Yeah, you can see the shit.